AST and welcome to your morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, November 10th. I am Damon Miley, joined by my brother Avian, and we are your WMST News Anchors for today.
Happy Tuesday, November 10th is a National Marine Corps Day.
Today for lunch we are having chicken tenders with mashed potatoes and gravy, or chicken salad with slaw and fruit. K through three pitches will be held in the library. See the Monday memo for more info. Library classes will be held in the portable during these times only. Same for tomorrow.
The 81 and partially cloudy.
I'm here to give you the weather for this morning. The temperature will be 80 and the cloud type will be cirrus, which are very wispy. You can test the temperature with a thermometer.
There will be a 20% chance of rain and the humidity will be 69. The wind speed will be 12 miles per hour. You can test this with an anemometer. Now to Ricky for tonight's forecast.
Tonight the temperature will be 95. The cloud type will be the same cirrus cloud we had this morning. There will be a 30% chance of rain and humidity will be 87. And you can test this with a hydrometer. Lastly, the wind speed will be 8 miles per hour.
Have a great afternoon.
Please take a moment of silence to pray or meditate for the upcoming day.
Birthdays today are Carlisle Highland, sorry if I said that wrong, and Raven Whitaker.
It is now time for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Now time for the pledge of allegiance, MST pledge. Today is going to be a good day. I am thankful to be alive today. I am here today so I can go to college. And be a leader. Today I'll be educated by my teacher and empowered by my teacher with the tools to be successful in my community and my country. I'll apply myself daily. I will study. I'll ask questions when I don't understand. I will be kind to others to help someone in need. When I am confronted with a problem or a conflict, I will think before I react. I will ignore all negative influences throughout the school and throughout the class day. I am proud to be the next generation of young leaders. I have several responsibility and I love the challenge. Today is going to be a good day. Have a terrific Tuesday.
You're preaching to the